Hey, I'm Fireball Tim. Welcome to this week's 5-Minute Drive, where you're going to hang out with the Mitsubishi electric car, the iMiev, iMEV. I'm not really sure
Dude,
what it's called. And
what is this car?
It's their electric car.
You said Camaro ZL1. This is not a Camaro ZL1.
It kind of looks like it.
It looks like an eggplant, dude. It's an electric eggplant.
It is.
Look, it's put my dog to sleep.
You ready for the ride of your life?
What is this, eggplant? It's eggplant, isn't it?
It's an eggplant color.
It's so eggplant.
And
but it's got leg room.
It does, and room for your dome.
Room for my dome piece? The lateral bolstering is amazing. This is actually a fairly brilliant cup holder design. I like the cup holder. How much juice do we have?
We have about 55 miles left.
Oh, okay. So no range anxiety.
No, and I think that we could, if we got out and pushed the backside of it, we could get it to drift.
Maybe. Is it rear-wheel drive?
A couple feet, I don't know.
Where's the motor in this thing? You have no idea?
I think it's a couple squirrels.
It's actually not slow.
And that's not even in the boost mode.
That's an eco mode?
That's an E.
Yes, air conditioning.
Welcome back to 5-Minute Drive. We're hanging out with Matt Farah.
Yes.
How you doing, Matt?
Chilling. Hot.
Cool.
Hot and sweaty.
Yeah, it's like... Yeah,
it's a gazillion degrees in here. Cranked.
We're
on Manhattan Beach?
Manhattan Beach. Yeah, we're on Playa del Rey right now. And I just picked Matt up in his cool pad.
The Playa is my hood. Got my muffin.
And you got a cool website, the Smoking Tire.
Thank you.
Right?
Yeah.
Where you deal with performance and high horsepower cars, things that scare the crap out of people.
We like to go fast.
Which is why I brought this car. So you just came off the show, the car show on Speed.
Yeah.
And they unfortunately canceled the show.
Well, you say unfortunately, I say fortunately.
So you're happy to be moving on.
Dude, as you well know, the internet is the Wild West.
That's right.
The internet is what's up, man.
Right.
Raspberry metallic. Eggplant, man.
Eggplant.
Yeah.
Eggplant is it. And it's got that eggplant shape, but it's natural. It's good for you. Put it in boost. I'm going to put it in boost. Ready? Oh, can you feel that?
There's 33. You know, it's not... super slow.
We're booking. Look at this.
It's not horrible. It's not terrible.
Rock and roll, man.
It's really not terrible.
Now we're heading past the ocean. We're going through Playa del Rey where the planes. Look at the plane.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
I love living here. It's very actually therapeutic when the planes fly by my house.
Because that thunderous noise gives you, what does it give?
No, it's far enough away that you don't, the noise isn't so bad. But you know, LAX has the two runways, so you can see them drag racing a lot.
Oh, yeah.
And when the Airbus A380s take off, it's really cool. Those things are gigantic.
Do you ever see anything like fall off? So we're going to go into Manhattan Beach because we can.
Because it's a city car. We have to go into a city. I live in a town.
Uh-huh.
It's not a town car. It's a city car.
You know they call these things the number two tanks because they're full of poop.
Yeah, I believe that feces gets like prime real estate. You know, it's got those tanks have like a serious ocean view. Jesus.
Okay.
All
this
right.
Person's
is this person making a U-turn or trying to make a left and doing it?
Sorry.
Oh, okay. That was just a horrible U-turn.
Yeah.
Toyota Land
That's what happens. You have a big
fail.
Car. Little car, no problem.
Yeah.
Now, you know, people have a theory about people that drive electric cars.
Yeah.
That they're all vegans.
Mm-hmm.
That they wear cloth shoes.
Yeah.
You know, that they won't ever wear a leather belt.
I'm not only wearing a leather belt right now, I'm not even wearing shoes.
Dude, but I think you probably had meat for breakfast, don't you opinion?
You just saw me eat breakfast. I had a bran muffin.
Oh, yeah.
Blueberries in it.
Yeah. You know, I like this car. I think it works at a lot of levels. But the only thing I don't like is the fact that my coffee is receiving the AC.
The air conditioning right now.
Yeah. I'm making a U-turn. I'm not sure how cool this U-turn is.
Is the turning radius awesome in this? It is pretty tight. Look at that.
On a dime, dude.
That was a solid flip of the bitch.
You cannot get this car stuck anywhere. And look, the dude just looked at me like, the surfer
with his Passat W8. Right here, Manhattan Meats. That's my favorite, dude.
Let's see.
Manhattan Meats, the best butcher shop.
That's sacrilegious ever. To be sitting in this car and point out
Manhattan
a meat
Meats.
Shop.
Yeah. Should we get some meat? If someone put an Evo drivetrain in this thing, that would be the sleepiest of sleepers.
So if you got a cool car,
if you have a car, you're
like in Florida or something,
and you want to see your cool car on Tuned next season, you should email tuned@thesmokingtire.com. That's where we collect our submissions for vehicles.
But it's got to be serious.
It's got to be cool. I mean, it's. I have no interest in your 240.
This goes pretty well on the hills.
It's torquey.
Since we're filming inside the car, we don't need a permit.
No, we don't.
Because the location is constantly changing.
It's true.
So we don't have to worry about it.
Location varies.
Varies. Dude, thank you so much for joining the show. Get the hell out of my electric car.
All right, man.
This is totally awesome.
I'll see you later. I'm taking my coffee with me.
You want my iced coffee?
Nah. I'm good.
Later. Later. Oh, 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 oh